on this holy day of Easter Sunday, the bombing of several Roman Catholic churches as well as some key hotels in Colombo is, I believe, a diabolical attempt to create racial and religious tensions in this country yet again, and thereby creating or thereby pulling the country backwards, just as we, as a country, economically, socially, and otherwise, is recovering from the protracted war which basically destroyed the very fabric of our nation for nearly 30 years. The bombings this morning obviously is not the doings of a fanatical individual. It is obviously a highly coordinated attempt to create murder, mayhem, and anarchy in the country. And that is why I request all those who cherish democracy, freedom, and economic prosperity to unite now with nerves of steel to defeat this heinous attempt to drag our country into the dark past. This is a moment where all of us must be vigilant, and I also take this opportunity to extend my deepest sympathies to the members of families who have suffered due to this heinous attack. I would also like to request the media from sensationalizing these bomb blasts at a very, very sad and tragic moment. In fact, I saw in the morning how some news stations are gloating over the dead bodies seen in the churches and elsewhere. And I'm sure it is not because they are ignorant of the fact that there is an unwritten rule amongst all media stations in all parts of the world that you do not show the victims of bomb blast. In fact, we have seen similar events, similar incidents in Paris, in London, in Germany and elsewhere. But do we ever get to see the dead bodies left behind after these blasts? No, because those radio stations, or TV stations rather, actually are very, very responsible in trying not to incite violence through sensationalist media. Therefore, I request all media stations to refrain from sensationalizing this tragic event. Thank you.